Gonna do is you're gonna open the cover, push the green button that's gonna open this feeder. There's a white reference tape that's on the feeder that needs to be clean and wiped down with a cloth, a nice soft cloth. Just rub it back and forth, get anything on it, and then just shut it, and that will take care of the problem. If it's coming back, just turn the machine off and on, and then we would have to come up, but that most likely is what's causing your problem.